This is Scott Goldie, Project Concert 150, hanging out at Buzzbin on a Friday night. Hey, Satan, how you doing?
Yeah, it's Satan from Super Satan Show.
I sucked his dick once.
I like it.
I am here with Exostra, who just opened up for Green Jello.
That's right. Fuck yeah.
So it's been at least a handful of, at least a month.
That's where the action is.
Holy mother!
Yeah!
That's where all the action is!
Alright, now you got it rated NSFW because fucking bullshit YouTube.
Well, I label almost every. No, actually, there's a lot of stuff I ought to label NSFW that ain't been labeled NSFW yet. Like, almost every
fight
interview
the fucking
that I do.
Powers, gosh.
Yeah, fuck that.
So. So what's new with Exostra? It's been like a whole month since I've talked to you.
Well, like a middle-aged white guy.
I mean, obviously, there's less clothing. But
we finished up recording all 564 songs, I think it was.
Yeah, we did a thing.
We sent them off. We sent them off for mixing and mastering and all that.
Okay, okay.
So, Saint Patron Jeremy.
James.
Yeah, Jeremy James of you know.
Of latter day.
Yeah. Stillborn Prodigy fame and.
Attaboy Studios at LLC. He's totally cool and has a huge dick.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, honestly.
He likes to compare.
So
I compare. That's the only way I know how to identify whether or not I'm superior or not to somebody. Worst person in the band.
I think Mark's well on his way to transforming into Dark Mark tonight.
Yes.
Dark Mark. No, not tonight.
But he's tetanus grime.
Tetanus grime. That's right.
Yeah.
I was talking about some other guy. This guy.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Anyway, so...
So, does the album have a name yet?
Yes. It does. It's, the Necromancer Awkwardly Approaches.
Awkwardly. Like, with his dick out. Stop fucking moaning
about
me.
It's all about the time that we met this motherfucker.
For the most part, but it's all been pretty lucrative so far.
Yes.
Spoiler!
Yes, Necrotomicon.
No spells that makes our dicks hard again. Yeah.
Because, most importantly...
Because all my dicks are dead.
All my dicks are dead!
Yeah, and he's a necromancer, so that's good for that. Anyways, that's...
The Necrotomicon.
Necrotomus! It's like a scrotum, but a necro.
Like a neck scrotum.
A neck scrotum!
You only wish you had a
We've all seen Men in Black 2.
Yes.
He's a Baltinian.
Yeah.
Alright, well, it was great to see you all again.
And
you have a show tomorrow night at the McAlpine Meadery.
Yeah,
what else do you have coming up?
We get crunk AF,
the 420 release of our audio adventure experience.
Yeah, bring drugs.
Yes.
Bring drugs, 420. We will trade.
It's going to take up 6 CDs, I think is what it was. It's costing us about, what?
$4
trillion? Yeah, it's about $4 trillion.
Like $4,000.
If you've ever bought Final Fantasy VII, our album comes in roughly that size, but twice the size and with more books and cases.
Yes.
About Final Fantasy VII.
It's a garbage fucking game compared to fucking 8 or 9. Do you want to get into it? Last time we talked about it.
All this guy does is rip on me and him for making references to that shit.
Last time we talked about it.
Hail Chaos!
Hail Eris!
It doesn't matter!